Hi guys, I'm back with a new video, and this video offers you the basic info about how the auric field works, how an aura protects your physical body, and how it harnesses the energy in the aura. It's very useful when you do healings on yourself or other people. It's also very useful info if you want to do a psychic attack. And I will show you how the aura works. And I already did some preparation. This is somebody from the side. This is the back. This is the chest. The head. And we are going to work like this because I think this will be easier for you. This is somebody's nose, and the auric field works like a jacket or something with a zip. You're going to zip down the auric field if you want to do a psychic attack. You are going to zip up the energy and close it under the nose. So this is a healing. This is a psychic attack. This is the back from somebody. Now, if you want to do a healing, you are going to start here and close the energy here. But if you want to do a psychic attack and make somebody weak, you're going to do the opposite. You're going to start here and you are going to open the auric field this way. So this and this is to do a psychic attack. Up and up is to heal the auric field, to close it so nobody can attack you. This is somebody's front, same way. This was from the side, this is from the front. If you want to heal somebody, you're going to work your way up. If you want to do a psychic attack, you are going to work your way down to the ground. Just like a zipper. Zip up, zip down. If this is somebody's back, you're going to start from the back here and open it like so. That way it looks like this. This is to open somebody up, and if you're going up, zip up, you can close somebody and heal somebody. So this is so simple, but it's very nice if you know how this works. And the nose is very important, because that's where the things close. That's where your auric field closes. So to the upper lip and upper lip up down. Of course, you can also just make a big hole in somebody's back, and if you want to focus on the heart area, you're just going to do some kind of etheric autopsy, and then you are going to open somebody up like this. Very easy, very useful. Healing, even though in Reiki you are going to work your way down, it will make that zipper stronger. And Reiki is also meant to be done on the back, so it makes that zipper stronger. So a psychic vampire won't be able to do a very easy and quick drain on you. But if you are a psychic vampire or energy vampire, It's the same with a real zipper. If you want to open somebody's jacket and you just like, you're just going to pull the zipper down. So there is not much room for real protection, but it will, if you are going to work with this zip up, zip down technique, it will make you stronger and it will make it harder for a psychic vampire to drain you. No offense, but if you are very skilled and experienced, I'm very experienced with working with somebody's aura, then there is no defense possible at all. Just like I said, it's a real zipper. I'm just going to open you up and that's it. Auric field, that's it for now. And see you next time. Bye.